On Monday, many parts of downtown Kampala became no-go areas as the police and the army engaged in running battles with protesters demanding the release of detained Chadondo East MP Robert Kyagulanyi, who is commonly known as Bobi Wine. The streets were littered with burning tires as tear gas and the sound of gunshots filled the air. By Tuesday morning, calm had returned to the city and people were going about their businesses as usual. Many of the businesses in the epic centers of yesterday's riots, like Seka Market, were open despite the day being a public holiday. Some of the traders that spoke to NTV narrated their ordeal during Monday's riots and how they affected their sales.
We didn't work because all the shops were closed. No one, of course, would come to buy because of the situation.
They closed the whole building and we are forced to leave the building. So we didn't make any coin.
However, other traders said despite the hardships they went through during the riots, the campaign to free Bobi Wine from military detention was a legitimate one.
Kalera omulama fenna twadde tuguwagira kubanga ekiri mu gwanga mu kiraba ate noyo guba kutwabadde tubanja muntu waffe kubalwanirira faba wansi yabeerako mu mbeera gye tulimu.
However, despite the calm, there was still evidence of police and army deployment in different parts of the city, especially around major roundabouts and junctions.
The Bobi Wine campaign that rocked the city yesterday left the business community here with no option but to close their businesses amid heavy gunfire and tear gas. Now today the situation is relatively calm and most of the businesses have opened up. Aaron Mukama, NTV.